with my lawyer. She said, where'd you find this guy? I said, young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes.
Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that...
Girl said she knew how to do black hair. I asked if she could straighten it. And she said yeah, so I gave her a chance. She's putting all kinds of smell good products in my hair. She's better than a salon, she let me lay down. We've been at this for 4 hours. Her cat is hella cute, bro. Holy shit, this is turning out so good.
One time I was behind the register at Victoria's Secret. This customer walks in and immediately everybody spots her as a red flag. She's just picking up items, throwing them in her bag, not looking at sizes, not looking at colors. So everybody's like, Everyone's on their walkie like, watch this customer. She's coming to the fitting room. She's headed to the cash shop. Somebody get her. Check her ID. Get her. She has a bag full of stuff. And guess who gets her at the register? Me. So she comes to my register and she dumps out her stuff and, you know, we're having a regular conversation. Hi, how are you? Yada, yada, yada. Her total comes up to probably between $700 to $900. It was expensive. My manager is at the register next to me, talking to me on the walkie. Ashley, make sure you get that ID. Don't matter what she uses, make sure you get that ID. So I ask her for the ID because she's paying credit. Why do you need to ask for my ID? Just take it, run it. I'm like, no ma'am, I'm sorry, I need your ID for the purchase. She starts to raise her voice at me.
Bitch, do you wanna hear what she said?
Yeah, I'm with you. My bitch is right now. I'm gonna come over.
Bitch! Stop calling my motherfucking phone, you heard that? That's your bitch in my phone, begging me.
Open doors, you're right.
But this is a real find.
Just buy it. You don't have to rationalize everything.
All right, I will buy it. It'll be good for the economy.
So pretty.
What if you met just the right man who worshipped and adored you, who'd do anything for you, who'd be your devoted slave? Then what would you do?
Still on those meds, huh?
Yeah, they helped me to think.
Oh my god. Yeah.